Hello, welcome to another stream. Hello, I'm not so wise fool. Welcome back to another stream. Welcome to my little salon. So, we're going to continue off where we left off. I've had about 6-7 hours sleep, so I should be much better. So, just an update. I didn't press record after my last video of that. So, when this goes to YouTube, what you missed was essentially me doing one more run-in, upgrading my gear. So I've done two dumb things last night. I thought I pressed record and I didn't record the Valkyrie fight, which I got a one shot. Well, I didn't get a one shot, but I got it in on the first try. And yeah, fuck me. Continuing on. I want to get these tears done, hopefully. Before I move on, at least. And it seems like at some time, once I can upgrade my gear, I might have to just go back to Muspelheim. Because I love that. So yes, I saved. So as we can see, upgraded my armor. That's a 7 plus, that's a 7 plus, that's an 8. Oh, I didn't check if I could upgrade my pommel. That was very silly of me.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you.
Grip of the maze, I couldn't. I need echo mist, that's right.
Oh, what? Nothing? Oh, okay.
Nope. Thank you, Sindri. I understand this probably isn't the most entertaining part, but hey. It needs to get done, sadly. And I've never shied away from showing shit no one wants to watch anyway.
Watch your back!
We got the R, we got a backward C, and we got an M. Nothing else? Nothing else. Backward C and an M. Nothing down this side?
Mother.
Are you serious? I was not even off the platform! That's a death. Jesus, we're off to a good start today. Oh my god. Okay. Thank you, game. Fuck me in the ass. In the first 3 minutes. Be an idiot this time. Alright, we got smooth end, downwards, and sidewards M. Oh, Nothing here, okay. Bumbling mess. That's one. Can I get something that's not a dark elf this time? Nope. Don't trust it. Come on. Ow, that's a dumbass. Of the realm. Is that just like one of these or some shit? Is it actually a room? It might be, and I just don't remember it. Fair enough. Precision throw, precision throw, precision throw. Oh, parry. Executioner's cleave. Precision throw, parry. I don't know why I got that stuff there. Oh, again, and again, I know why. It's everywhere on fucking YouTube shorts and fucking TikTok, blah, blah, blah. Alright. I think we need a smooth end now. Come here, big boy! Symbol of the realm. What does this one do? Jesus. Alright, we're finding all the legendary stuff, I think. Oh, it's another burn one. Ooh. You know, toast. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the show. Alright. That's the right one. Wait a second. I'm always paranoid. Huh. paranoia. Da da da. Ah, oh, sadly, I also need to grind this shit for my fucking Valkyrie gear. Perfect Eye of the Realm. What's this one do? No armor, thank you. Permafrost or immolation grabs. Nice. Grabs? Game. Fuck me. I am a very special boy. This will be 15 for this. Ooh. Not quite enough. Another run it is, boy. Do a save. Backwards facing B, upside down, wrong way, funky F, and an M. B, upside down, F. That's backwards. And M. Don't trust. Oh, other side. Don't trust. Never trust. Oh, 333. Oh, yeah, let's see about that. Halfway to the devil's number. Sometimes I throw this and I've got to go way higher, and other times I do it, it's like, nah. Jesus Christ! Second close now. A little bit off on my timing. Nice. Hold here for a sec. Thank you. Just for funsies. I've got no other need for the XP. Hold! Come on. That I missed a chest in the corner here because I remember there being three. I don't actually remember opening all three. Hey, hey, hey. I'm gonna get up here. No, I did get it. Okay, I was just being paranoid enough. Thank you. We'll wait till the next one, because again, I know me and my luck, and I'll probably fuck it up, and I don't want to restart runs. Not when these runs can take 15 minutes. Fast in the grand scheme of things, but... From behind! They'll never can suck me off! Yeah. Go to sleep.
Woo!
Any other chests around here? No. Come on. It's freaky ass shit. Gives me a fucking skin crawl every time. Hell yeah. Yes. So this run by itself could have fucking gotten enough to do that run there. Fuck me. Sometimes it's down to random chance. Nice. I'm selling a lot of these fucking blight things just so fuck it. Kills more often than parries. No, it couldn't have. The last realm tear was 10. This one is 15. No, not rage! Fuck me!
Fire your bow!
All right, bye. Fucking assholes. I hate those witches, I really fucking do. Talisman of Cursed Power. Unleash a wave of cursed mist that instantly weakens all surrounding enemies by lowering their overall stats. Dust of the Realm. Starts off at 5, it either goes 5 plus 6, 6 plus or 7, or it goes 5, 6, 7, 8. But lowering all their stats, yeah, that might be good. See, my current one I got from the beginning, but it's just so fucking great. Increased duration, so see, I don't know how much I like that. That shouldn't be too bad. Oh, I can't switch it in here? Apparently? Wait, what? Oh, I have it out. Alright. No? For some reason I can't switch any of these in or out. No, I can switch that one. I can't switch my heavy? Okay. Grant a burst of speed and travel and increased distance when evading. Increase the rage gain. I'm gonna have to redo all my freaking shit. It is backwards bit. Oh, same as last time, okay. If I can get 13,000, I don't need to do this no more, except for to get enough echoes for my... Yeah, okay. You son of a bitch. Come on, close. And then we wait because this likes to freaking close on us. Jesus Christ. I've got some fucking blight runes to sell, man. Let's not even talk about the hack silver I've got. Sadly, these grinding ones are probably going to be just over an hour long, or an hour and 15 minutes, just because of what I'm doing. It's a trend that happened with the last couple I recorded last night, slash very, very early this morning. Come on. Thank you. Yeah. Wah! The goddamn fucking Dark Elves almost every time. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna have so many sigils of the room. Oh, that's right, I used one up, so that's gonna give me one. Tonight we fight in a trap. Probably check what I can upgrade. Bundle run should do it, but I want to get some upgrades to make shit easier. Thank you, I can actually change this out now.
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish.
Yeah, so to get that up, I need the greater crest of flame.
Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
Oh, sorry, I did not mean to actually do that for you. I do that on you. For you? On you. Fuck me. No, I need to upgrade. So I think I need
Was there more? Let me think.
I think I've got 9,000. I need like 11,000 run on some shit. Oh, that's right, they gave that to me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So yeah, it's just the one to go. Miss Deckers, that's it. So yeah, so I need 10,600. Alright. See, that's only level 4. That's still got an upgrade. That's still got an upgrade, though. I need 10,600. Oh, God. The C and the downwards facing F. Don't trust it. Finish this run, then we'll end the recording. Come on, close it up. I know you'll want it to. Oh wow, okay. Oh, fuck me dead. Stop it! Stop it with that bullshit! I'm gonna start some booty. Oh, these fucking ones again.
Ready!
tap F too fast, it will launch those wolves. Interesting, am I gonna make the run back? I dive straight towards that. I thought I remembered something flipping over here. Yeah. Perfect artifact of blight again. Don't trust it. Fuck me dead, come out you fuckers. Fuck you. I'm taking so long. Oh fuck, I can't remember now. Oh, I got it right. Okay, fuck me. Whew! Sadly, I don't think that's gonna be 10,000 and 10,600. This game just wants to fuck with me. Alright. Before we do this, we are going to end the recording. Because after I do this tear, I think I still technically have to do one more run for later upgrades. For the Valkyrie stuff. Or I can come back and, you know, upgrade that stuff when I get there, which I might do. So we're going to end the recording here. We'll be back in a sec.